Yay! Okay, let's do this again.
I spawned right next to somebody.
Yo, Corey, is that you?
Oh, it's me. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, great, you just won the killer where we're at. Oh, great. Oh.
Wait, does jumping through the windows tell them where you're
yes,
at?
Yes, if you sprint through the windows, yes.
Okay.
Just like if you sprint over the little pallet things.
We found, hey, we found the one for the perk, for the first perk. We're just running right now.
Yo, someone's killing me. Is that where I know how dangerous they are? Oh yeah, I got the notification you guys destroyed it.
Oh, let's get out of here!
Snap, it's Michael! Hey, Michael, why did I take my friend?
I'm almost away from.
Continue. Okay, at the area where the generator started, I tossed down a bunch of pallets over there. So if you ever need to, just go back over there. There's like two of them tossed down. Showing the totem, by the way.
Ah, I escaped.
Great, he's stalking people. I know what I mean, because I'm invisible.
He's chasing somebody. I'm just. Whoever is that blonde haired chick?
Not blonde.
Does he not have a notification when he's nearby?
If he's talking, no.
Because that's how he snuck up on me. Like, I wasn't
chick,
even.
That's me. He ain't stalking me.
He has some perk that lets him his heartbeat. Like, he will be sexy.
Oh, okay. That's difficult.
It's not even a perk, it's just normal. It's the killer's special power. Well, at least the level one of special power. Oh, I see him chasing someone.
Oh my god.
Killer's basement's over here at the big place. I'm over here fixing the generator there. Oh great, he's gonna bring him over here. No. Pain.
Is he chasing you?
Yeah, he's chasing me over here at the big house first. Yeah, he's chasing me.
Got one.
Why did your vehicle escape? Tell me where you at.
I escaped him. I'm over here at the big warehouse. Starting to fix up the generator again.
You upstairs?
Oh,
no,
he got
not
me.
Yet. I'm paused. Go back. Hold on. Somebody's here with me. I'm right here fixing up the generator. I'm gonna head upstairs after it's done.
guys.
He got me.
Let's go.
He's camping.
But we have to be careful because he's at level 2.
Yeah, but level 3 is the one that instant downs you.
Yeah, that instant downs you. That's why I said be careful, because if he spots
you. Isn't level 3?
Yeah, this is level 3. It's 1, where you can barely hear his heartbeat at all. Level 2, where you can hear it more. Slightly faster than level 3.
Oh, he was right next to me. Holy crap. He's chasing you guys.
I know. He passed me.
He's after me again.
Well, I'm dealing with self-destruction.
Oh, yeah. Get the hell out of here.
Better start spamming A already.
Yeah, Garrett, spam me. Fan lines.
Okay, Garrett, I'm gonna sleep out.
Let's go.
And of course, it has to be over there on that side where the kid was at.
Alright, bud, let's get pan lines and we'll go. We'll split.
Oh,
he's camping me. Alright, run.
Found the hatch. The hatch is over here, inside these ruins, close to the big place. Oh! He's going for whoever's over there. Over that guy.
Elijah, did you? Oh, nevermind. This is open.
I'm gonna save that.
Damn.
I just broke his totem.
Don't worry, I have a. Even if he I'll does grab me, I have a perk. If I successfully do that skill check on that dude, I'll be good.
Alright, both escapes are open. Panlines, where you at?
Oh, for the love of the Lord, that's painful.
I'm gonna save whoever's in the basement.
No, get out, because one more
he's chasing
time on the
me.
Bottom, you're gonna be down.
Where's the hatch at?
Yeah, you have to build the last one to escape.
It's by the other door. The one farther from the big warehouse. It's close to there. I'm gonna try to escape through hatch. Get the iron. No, never mind, that's not you. I see Corey.
No!
Corey.
He had a weight!
The iron, just leave. Just leave. Just leave, fam. Just leave.